the former celebrity Big Brother starlet is currently enjoying a well-deserved break, getting some much-needed sun. Bianca, 31, has been updating fans during her winter getaway with eye-popping snaps of her trip to Turkey, and it's safe to say we're loving each post. Taking to the official Bianca Gascoigne Instagram account, the former Love Island beauty has once again shared another image, and this time she's stripped down to a teeny red bikini, standing outside in the beating sun. The blonde looked sensational posing beside a rocky wall, serving a huge pout for the camera. Bianca put her ample chest front and center as she smoldered down the lens, showing off her bronzed glow. It looked like the reality TV vixen may be close to suffering a major wardrobe malfunction, as her smoking hot outfit appeared to have shrunk in their wash, causing her to expose major underboob. Thankfully, Bi managed to avoid flouting Instagram's nudity policy this time around. Bianca completed her ensemble with a straw hat, and chose to wear her long blonde locks down in loose waves, writing to her 264,000 followers. She said, "I don't want to leave this place." Of course, it didn't take long for Bianca's legions of followers to start gushing over the sensational image, with one replying, "Absolutely gorgeous as usual." A second chimed in, "Absolute goddess." While a third wrote back, "You're looking really hot." This isn't the first picture Bianca has shared during her trip abroad. Just one day earlier, the blonde sizzled in a boob-bearing cutout swimsuit that left pretty much nothing to the imagination, squeezing her chest together in the snakeskin print swimsuit. Bianca stunned her followers with a picture that we'll never